land. You are surrounded. Stand down and surrender to public security immediately. Shinra does not negotiate with terrorists. Resist and we will use lethal force. I repeat, Shinra does not negotiate with terrorists. Resist and we will use lethal force.
Got your lethal force right here, asshole!
There's too many!
Aerith?
Come on!
What you got? Come on!
That's Barret!
Witch!
You okay?
Cloud! It's Shinra. They're trying to take out the pillar.
I know.
I have to go back. Barret and the others are still...
Stop. Stay with Wedge. I'm going up.
Sure.
I'm going too. I can still fight. Big Z, they were shooting at me and he...
Wedge, please. Let Cloud handle it. Don't worry. I'll patch him up.
Hang on, guys! Help is coming!
Wedge, listen to me. You stay here with them.
About time you showed up, Martin. Steal the show.
Have anything better to do?
Tell me about it. You see how hard we got hit over here?
Shit! What's wrong with these people?
This is Echo 1-3. L2 is quiet.
What the? Avalanche!
Hostile contact! One target! Engage!
Chill!
You're mine!
never in doubt.
Biggs!
You made it. No, I might not. Hey, is Wedge?
Don't worry, he'll bounce back.
That's good to hear. Could have used some extra padding myself. It's pretty bad up there. Cloud, promise me, don't let it be for nothing.
I won't.
You're a good man. Giving me that... One more thing. The Leaf House. It's an orphanage. In the Sector 5 slums. The kids. They're great. I used to visit.
That you'll have to do yourself.
Let me guess. Not a fan of kids.
No.
But you have. So much in common. Good luck, Cloud. Our future is in your hands.
This isn't over. not looking good. Bundle up. Going in. Let's do this.
That's enough!
Won't last long.
Testing. Testing. Attention, Avalanche Scum. We know all about your evil plans to destroy the pillar. But the Turks, but Shinra, that's us, won't let you get away with it. So go crawl back into whatever hole you crawled out of, or something. That ought to do it, right?
Good enough.
Wait, I know you. Mr. First Class.
Your weapon and surrender. Shinra does not negotiate with terrorists.
Man, screw this cheap ass play.
That was a close one.
How is it?
Much better, thanks.
I'm sorry. I can't stay here. I have to help them.
Go. Follow your heart.
Aerith. There's a bar in the center of town, Seventh Heaven. I need you to...
get Marlene to safety, right? It's okay. I'll find her.
Huh? Can you take her to the bar for me, Wedge?
Consider it done. Now get up there and kick Shinra's ass. Come on! Seventh Heaven is this way.
Wedge, wait!
You guys can't stay here!
Hey, let us through! How else are we supposed to get to Wall Market?
Sir, you need to step away from the gate.
You have to open the gate! If you don't let these people through!
Back off! It's not gonna happen!
Wedge!
I'm no good. Not to anyone up there or down here.
That's not true, Wedge. Don't give up hope yet. We could still save a lot of lives.
You don't think we're gonna stop them from dropping the plate, do you? I want to believe that we could still win somehow. But something in my gut tells me... we're due for a reckoning. Just this feeling. Know what I mean?
Yeah, I do. But that's no excuse to give up. I don't want to look back one day and wish I'd done it different. Right here, right now. I need to know I did everything I could.
I'm not sure what's gonna happen next. But I am sure I don't want to regret the choices I make tonight. Our lives are in your hands! If you don't open up, we're all gonna die!
Close it!
No, sir! I will not obey that order! This way, everyone! Quickly! Quickly!
You can't just... Wait!
Wedge! Huh? Seventh Heaven is just down this road, isn't it?
Head straight and look right. You can't miss it.
Don't worry about me.
All right, I'll get these people to safety.
This way, everyone!
Get out of Sector 7, please! You need to get as far away from Sector 7 as possible, right now! Go to Sector 5 or 6, anywhere but here! You all have to get out of Sector 7, now, please!
Slow down. Do you know what's going on? What do they want with the pillar?
Well, there's still time, but...
They're going to drop the plate on us?
Yes.
Those sons of bitches!
What good do they think that'll do?
Feel free to cry about it later. Right now, we need to get everyone to safety.
Wait! The Watch should clear the roads first!
Ah, good thinking. Hop to it. Avalanche, I take it?
Just a friend.
Tell Tifa to lay low. We'll take care of things here.
I've got to get to Seventh Heaven.
Oh God,
that's
it!
Out!
Everywhere for you.
Daddy!
You'll be fine.
Stop! That way's already...
Get the hell out of my way!
Almost there!
You're still...
No, it's not working.
Ah!
Confirmed. One more bird lost. Probably for the best. After all. Change of plans. You can take it from here. Someone's been a little too adventurous.
You're Marlene, right?
Who are you?
I'm a friend of Tifa's.
Where is she?
Right now, she's with Cloud and the others.
Daddy too?
You mean Barret? Yep, he's there too.
Wait, Daddy's not coming home?
Not yet. That's why I came to find you. Tifa asked me to. She said, take care of Marlene. The thing is, this place isn't safe now. I'm gonna take you somewhere safer, okay?
Are they gonna destroy the bar? Are they gonna destroy our house?
I know it's hard. Just remember, you still have your daddy. You can build a new home together, anywhere. Shall we go?
You smell nice.
Oh?
Like a flower.
I hope you remember it. Come on. Tell you what, we'll grow lots of flowers at your new house.
Do you think that I could help too?
Of course you can. Hey, what's your favorite flower?
ah!
led us on a merry chase, Aerith.
Sung.
Before you say another word, know that your options are limited.
There's nothing to be scared of, okay? How about we make a deal?
I don't know about you, but I'm over this shit.
Too easy.
like this!
Stay sharp.
You don't need to tell me twice.
Calling Link. Us all some time and give up. I don't know about you, but I'm over this shit. Save us all some time and give up. What's up, guys? Man, you suck at hiding! Give up. Come out wherever the hell you are! How do you assholes like this? Stay sharp.
You don't need to tell me twice. 7 out of 10? Today's your unlucky day, because I never miss.
Will ya?
You're out of luck.
cold wind. I won't give up.
Jeez. Tifa, if you could see the look on your face. So, you're the guy who gets to hear my last words. Lucky me.
Like hell they're your last.
It's okay, Cloud. It's okay. They were my bombs. They were all my victims.
Just try to hang on.
So dramatic. I just wish that I could have had you over again. Everyone with Mom's cooking. I really wanted to believe. We could.
Yeah. You owe me a pizza.
That's right. I do. But I don't think oh no. Tifa's crying. Did I say something wrong?
Hey. Kicking?
Damn right. Leading man sticks around to the credits roll. Though we gotta keep moving if we wanna make it that far. You ready?
Yep.
Personal, bitch!
Confirmation. Plate separation authorized. Awaiting confirmation.
Yeah, coming right up.
No, you don't! Not when I'm working!
Plate separation authorized. Awaiting confirmation.
Press it. You ain't got shit on us. Okay. Careful, he's quick.
Yes, put your brother away, baby.
So, heard you gave Rude a meeting. Had to.
No choice.
I guess that's not what you need.
Give me your best shot.
You're out of luck. was planning to join you anyway.
Any landing you can walk away from. Come on, let's teach him the first two-step. What happens when you mess with the Turks? Still paying attention. If you're gonna pick a fight with the Turks, you better be prepared to leave in a body bag.
You're confident, eh?
Confirmation.
How do we stop it?
Where'd you...
Plate separation initiated. Plate separation initiated. Commencing separation sequence. Section 1 separation imminent. Evacuate immediately. Plate separation initiated.
You son of a bitch! What have you done?!
Cloud!
Tifa!
Area immediately.